allow you to get comfortable. More importantly, get secure. Wherever that feels safe and secure and comfortable to you, whether it's sitting in your chair here or standing on a very solid big rock overlooking Grand Canyon, or lying comfortably in bed. So pick yourself a nice secure spot. Because I'm going to ask you to do something possibly scary. So make sure you feel secure before we do this. Looking straight ahead of you, there's a line, rather fuzzy line, stretching out into eternity. Now look to your right of that line. And if you dare, take one step into that portion of the universe. But before you decide to step, or maybe you've already stepped, what you see over there, to that side, are all the indications, all the confirmations that everything you have known, everything you believe in the deepest part of your heart, the basis of every decision you've ever made, is wrong. Thought you were is wrong. Everything you knew about everybody in your life, everything you believed with certainty, is really wrong. Get what that feels like. Of anything solid to base your thinking on. All the data you've ever read or heard, it was wrong. Spot you started in. Turn your head the other direction. Look to the other side of that big fuzzy line stretching out in front of you. And there you find every indication, confirmation that you are correct. Everything you ever thought, everything you ever believed and knew, the source of every decision you've made, was not only right, it was perfect for yourself, for the people in your life, for humanity and the universe. You knew. You might not have known that you knew the truth, but you knew it all along. And you always made the optimum choice based on that perfect information. Yourself back in the original safe, secure spot. And contemplate what you just did. Maybe the sides of that line, and everything within that line is just labels. None of that is real. But you are real. You are perfect. Whatever all the labels to either side of that line say, there is still you. And you get to choose. Thank you.